Dhadak, heart-stopping adaptation. For those who've seen Sairat, the blockbuster Marathi original, the good news is you can watch Dhadak and still find it heart-tugging. For those who haven't seen the regional film, this is the beautifully narrated story of star-crossed lovers. Star-crossed only because of the caste divide that's still so stark in some parts of India. Writer-director Shashank Khaitan takes the general plotline of Sairat but fills in the original colours of Rajasthan, including the dialect. Young Madhukar's heart skips a beat every time he sees Parthvi. She's the saucy daughter of the upper caste and aristocratic Ratan Singh, who's standing for elections to the Vidhan Sabha. Madhukar's father makes him promise he'll stay away from Parthvi because he knows that caste differences will spell trouble for all of them. But Madhu and Parthvi are so irresistibly drawn to each other that a clash is inevitable. The only way to save Madhu from the wrath of Ratan Singh is for Parthvi to run away with him. After his two earlier outings, Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania and Badrinath Ki Dulhania, Shashank's comfort with small-town humour and romance once again surfaces. While retaining the friendships and the fun, like the swimming sequence in the pond, he writes a different track for the couple on the run. The outline of the many adjustments before they settle down as a happy couple is retained with changes in the details. Though the pace drops at this juncture, it works on a pan-India level and the climax wakes you up with a thud. There is some very fine camera work by Vishnu Rao. Ajay Atul's music, especially Zingat, and the title track have chart-busting appeal. Most of all, a big welcome to Janhvi Kapoor for her sure-footed debut. She is spunky, spirited, and has terrific screen presence. Ishan Khattar brings his own charm to the role of Madhukar. Kharaj Mukherjee as the benign benefactor in Kolkata and Ankit Bisht and Sridhar Vatsar as Madhu's friends add to the many pleasant bonds. For the spin he has given to the climax, Shashank deserves an extra half star. Even for those who've seen the Marathi original, it comes like an unexpected blow, throwing the audience into a stunned silence. For a beautifully adapted love story, Dhadak gets a 3.5 star rating.